Sarge, great news. I just got assigned such a dope stabbing. Sorry, the stabbing part is bad, but here's the dope part. The guy survived, and he owns a chocolate milk restaurant.
Seriously?
I know, right? Finally a dumb Brooklyn hipster trend my mouth and I can get behind. Want to hop on the case with me? We're killing Jeffords and Peralta, chicken, Terry, chocolate, and milk. I'm the chocolate, and you're the milk, because you're so full of protein. Don't be mad, just do the case.
Okay. But I have my vasectomy today. I need to be back in a few hours.